Goddamn asthma. Can't breathe when it rains.
Lauren Winter. Ring any bells?
Nope. Can't say it does. Oh, that Lauren Winter. Third floor, last door on the left at the end of the corridor.
Lauren Winter?
Sorry, I only see clients by appointment. It's $50. I don't kiss and I don't do any weird shit.
Fine by me.
Put your money on the table. You got exactly 10 minutes when the alarm rings, it's over, okay? You should take your clothes off. We ain't got all day.
Actually, I'm not a customer.
Ugh, shit, a cop. I should have known. What do you want, a freebie? Is that it?
My name is Scott Shelby. I'm a private detective. The families of the victims of the origami killer asked me to investigate the murders. I came here just to ask you some questions about Johnny.
I already told the police all I know and have nothing to add. Leave me alone.
The killer is walking around free as we speak. He'll kill again if he's not arrested.
My Johnny's dead, so what difference does it make?
There'll be other victims if we don't stop the killer. You have got to help me, Lauren. You may know something that can aid the investigation.
Help you? There's nothing you can do. My son's dead, do you hear me? He's dead.
I bought 10 minutes of your time, didn't I? All I ask is that you use that time to answer some questions.
You want to pay me to tell you about my son? Is that it? You can buy my body, Mr. Shelby, but my son is not for sale. Get out of here. Get the fuck out!
Well, if you remember anything, the smallest detail, give me a call.
Open up, baby. It's me.
Troy, what are you doing here? I already told you, I don't want to see you anymore.
Sorry, Del, but I really wanted to see you. What do you want, asshole?
Lauren, is everything all right?
She's just swell. Now beat it, loser! You again? If you're looking for trouble, you found it. I'm gonna beat the shit out of you.
Oh!
I'll see you again, asshole.
Are you all right?
Better than him, I guess. Who is he?
An ex-client who thinks he owns me. He was getting violent, and I told him I didn't want to see him anymore.
Well, you should be careful. He'll probably be back. Sorry about the mess.
Mr. Shelby?
Yeah.
Thanks.
Oh. Oh, God. Oh. Oh.
Thank you. zone is sectioned off, sir. Please step back.
Agent Norman Jaden, FBI.
You got a badge or something, Mr. Jaden?
Yeah. Yeah, of course.
Check. You can pass.
I'm looking for Lieutenant Blake. Is he around?
I saw him arrive earlier. He's here somewhere.
Thanks. Video memo recording, Agent 47023, Norman Jaden, Tuesday, October 4th, 2011. Time is 8:14 a.m. Harry comment, sample of no interest. Comes from one of the policemen present on the wasteland. I'm looking for Lieutenant Carter Blake. Thanks. Some orchid pollen. The concentration of pollen in the air is quickly decreasing because of the rain, but it gets higher in the direction of the body. Unrelated to the investigation. Harry County, sample of no interest. Comes from one of the policemen present on the wasteland. I'm looking for Lieutenant Carter Blake. Thanks. Lieutenant Blake, I'm Agent Norman Jaden from the FBI. I went by your office this morning, they told me to be here.
Now if you're looking for rain, dead bodies, and highways, you come to the right place. Mike, will you tell that asshole with the bulldozer to stop for 5 minutes? I can't hear myself think here.
Right away, Lieutenant.
Well, are you coming, Jaden?
So, what happened?
Some guy taking his dog for a piss found a body about 6 o'clock this morning. We don't know much more right now. Based on what we've seen, looks like the work of the origami killer.
Has the body been identified?
No, not yet. We should know more later today.
Has the time of death been established?
Based on the rigor mortis, must be less than 6 hours ago. We should know more once the coroner has had a look. Any news on the coroner?
He's on his way, Lieutenant.
We've been waiting for an hour, for fuck's sake.
Do we know the cause of death?
There are no marks on the body. Chances are he was drowned, like the others. Jaden!
Yeah, I'm coming. There are a lot of people on the crime scene. Aren't you afraid your men might destroy some clues?
You don't find proof sitting behind a desk. We're not in the habit of trampling things into the ground, even if we're not in the FBI.
No. No, of course not. That's not what I meant.
Jaden!
Listen, I can see you're busy. I'll just have a look around if you don't mind.
Be my guest! Hey, Jaden. You come and see me if you find anything, okay? We're on the same team now.
Harry, comment, sample of no interest. Comes from one of the policemen present on the wasteland. Comment. The pollen particles disappear in the tall grass. It's probably the end of the trail. Harry, comment. Traces of blood on the railroad track. The blood report indicates an advanced and long-lasting state of exhaustion. When did they find the body?
Excuse me, but who are you exactly?
I'm Jaden, FBI.
If you want to ask questions, you should speak to Lieutenant Blake, sir.
Pretty chilly, huh? Lousy weather, huh? Does it always rain like this?
It rains every fall. Doesn't it do that where you come from?
Well, yeah. Yeah, of course. Is that a coffee you're drinking there?
There's some in the thermos behind you. Help yourself.
A dead cat. The FBI doesn't keep files on dead cats. Not yet. Footprints continue just after the pollen trail. There's a good chance that they're the killers. Harry Conan, traces of blood detected on the fence behind the railroad line. A good chance that they're the killers. Harry, come in. Tire tracks on the side of the road behind the railroad line. It may be the killer's car.
heading back to the office. You staying?
No, I've seen enough. I'm leaving too.
Harry commented, the victim is lying on his back. No visible signs of violence. Superficial wound on the right thigh. The blood is identical to that on the fence. A small origami figure in the right hand. Fingers were probably closed after the time of death. An orchid was placed on the victim's chest. The victim is Jeremy Bowles, declared missing 5 days ago. See reference file. I think I've seen all there is to see.